In order for us to win a tournament, we gotta be consistent, gotta side out, gotta play tough for the whole tournament, gotta be able to last the whole tournament. I mean, it's tough to play so many matches in 2 days, so your endurance has to be there, you know, your mental game has to be there, your physical game, you need all of that to win. I'm so glad that we have the AVP back, and we get to play domestically and, you know, in our hometowns and across the U.S., so I'm pumped.